What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I got a new artist to the channel that you guys recommended to me. I'll be reacting to Alice in Chains' Down in a Hole. This is going to be a live version from NTV Unplugged, so stay tuned, guys. I'll see you in a bit, man.
What's wrong or what's right? I'm about to take a flight, like, should I say goodbye? Fuck that, I'ma hold on to my pride.
Alright guys, so I'm back again, man. You already know what time it is. I got the headphones on. I got the video pulled up, man. And now we're gonna check it out, man. This is Alice in Chains, Down in a Hole. I never heard them before, man. So I'm going into this with great expectations, man. So let's check it out, man. Yeah, the crowd loves them, man. I'm gonna pause it right here, man. So far, so good, man. That lead singer, man, he got a really nice voice to him, and I love the acoustics that the band's bringing, man. The song is kind of a touching song, man. It's a real deep song. Bury me softly in this world. I could sit here and listen to him all day, man.
I have been guilty of kicking myself in the teeth. I will breathe no more, my feelings beneath. Down in a hole, losing my soul.
So I'm guessing they got two lead singers.
Bury me softly in this world.
man, like both of them together just singing, man, just sounds so beautiful, man. They like know how to like intertwine with each other. As soon as my man's right there with the acoustic guitar, as soon as he started singing like one part, then the lead singer, I'm not sure what his name is, you guys gotta let me know. Like he just like blends in so smoothly with his voice, man, and it just creates this nice experience, man. Really good to listen to, man. Really good, amazing song. I'm definitely feeling this one, man. I got it. Definitely gotta check out more, man. This part of guys, that was Allison Chains, Down in a Hole, man. Give me 1 second. That's the first time I'm ever hearing Allison the Chains, man, and they did not disappoint me. For live performance, man, this was really good. I love the song. Down in a Hole, Losing Our Soul. I just love that the singers in the band. I love the singers in the band, man. Like, they know how to intertwine each other. They didn't try to overpower each other, man. Like Ethan's band has been performing for a while. The vocals in the acoustics in the back were pretty good, man. I think this is a really solid band. I want to hear more music by them. So if you got any more recommendations, guys, please leave them down below. And if you're new to the channel, man, please don't forget to subscribe. I react to all sorts of different music genres, comedies that I haven't seen before, I never heard before, man. So, yeah, that's it for now, man. It's been your boy Jay. I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace. Yeah, boy, it's me.